New this morning, the National Civil War Museum in Harrisburg is set to open a new exhibit today.
Yeah, it's part of the museum's observance of the 150th anniversary of the Civil War. And News 8's morning reporter Ann Shannon live for us at the museum with a preview. Good morning, Ann.
Good morning to you, Laurie and Jerry. That's right. We are inside the year 1863 here in the National Civil War Museum. They're going to cover all 5 years of the American Civil War. And this is the third in the 5-year installment. And the exhibit opens today, but we're inside here this morning. This is Brett Kelly, the curator here at the National Civil War Museum. You guys have got some real gems in here, don't you?
Oh, we do. We do. We talk about the entire war. So we don't just focus on this area, but the entire war. Eastern and Western theaters.
And some of the highlights here in the 1863, one of them is right here, this really neat picture and the book that goes along with it.
This is a an ambrotype photograph of Captain Henry Fuller. He was with the 64th New York, and he was actually killed at the Battle of Gettysburg in the Rose Woods near the wheat field. And as you can see, the tactics book that is right next to the photograph, he had on him when he was killed. And you can see the pages are actually stained with his blood. So it's a very personal item. It really brings home the reality of what happened.
It really does. Now, this flag over here is also really neat to see. Tell me a little bit about the history.
Well, this is the headquarters flag of the 3rd Brigade of the 3rd Division, 3rd Army Corps. And the commanding officer was Hiram Berdan. He was the commanding officer of the United States Sharpshooters. At the time this flag was used at the Battle of Chancellorsville, the entire brigade was made up of sharpshooter regiments. And they saw extensive action during the Chancellorsville campaign and later on at Gettysburg. During the war, their casualty rate was very high. They were always in the front ranks, in the thick of the fight.
Wow, and you have the flag. Well, we thank you so much for joining us this morning and giving us a little sneak peek. Laurie and Jerry, the really neat thing, as I said, this is 1863, and this exhibit will be here all year, and then they'll also do the next 1864 the following year. So always something neat to see in here, but really is a fascinating way for history to come alive. Back to you guys.
Yeah, it looks like some neat items.
Yeah, really neat.
Yeah. All right, Ann, thank you.
Thanks, Ann.